Lil Sandra bagging CDs in a bubble wrap. People recognize me from the TV, but I'm done with that. People don't wanna see me succeed, this shit come with that. Even when I come back, I don't know if it's me that's gonna be coming back. Soon as I left, I had to make peace with that. Dropped out of school, cause nobody was teaching that. The best westerns where a nigga was sleeping at. Daemen College booking me to pull up and speak the facts. Even if they make a movie about us, this shit'll be hard to reenact. Dislocated shoulder, it's hard to be always reaching back. All these IOUs, it's hard for me to be keeping track. Friends are dedicated, they like to just keeping me intact. Hard to pay 40, pay Noel, pay Nico back. All the nights I needed to vent to someone at CJ sat. All the nights Chubbs was pulling up where I need him at. All the times Mark was making sure that my luggage pack. At times he had to double back. I mean, even with a salary, you can't put no prices on that. There is no salary cap, there is no paying him back. For real. I wonder what it could have been if I had snakes in the mix. Actually, I never want to know, cause we made it like this. Shots gotta fly either way now, make it a miss. Overtime hours all good, we take it in shifts. What would you do if it wasn't this? That's a hard one. The finish line is where I like to pull up and start from. Pain is just a place that I go to get the bars from. Anxiety's a drug that I use to get the job done. Delusional's a space I like to think that I'm far from. My son is the one thing I hate to be apart from. Bet against me, don't know where they getting the odds from. I know that when it's done, I'm going wherever God's from. But I still don't know where I get the calm from. Yeah. Gotta hold my head high with two dry eyes. I told you everything is fine, dawg, but I lied. I be trying to draw the line, but it's a fine line. And I'm drowning out the noise from the sideline. Sometimes it's louder than the voice I got in my mind. I can't even hear myself when I get quiet time. Like how they telling me I'm done when I'm in my prime. They been trying to push the narrative since 09. And they even had my ass convinced a couple times. But that ain't even a half, I had tougher times. Only look for sympathy inside my mother's eyes. And it's whatever with them niggas on the other side. We got problems we can never really put aside. I cracked the door for us all, put my foot inside. I tried to kill them boys with kindness, but they wouldn't die. So now I kill them off acting like they couldn't die. Yeah. My hard work doesn't just pay off, it pays all the family debts off. I'm taking heads off, future out here like Irvin Azoff. Houses paid off, label paid off, my soul for the money wasn't the trade-off. Unlike most of you boys that fade off, I feel guilty taking some days off. Please don't Google my net worth, the numbers are way off. I mean if you comparing it to what I really made off with. I'm more like Bernie with all the earnings that they came off. Trust me, it was nothing light, homes. They tried to give me a slice of the pie and I took the knife home. I know you love me. Can't picture being a hubby, finger too stubby to fit a ring on. Unless Kawhi wanna run it back. Other than that, the strings will be unattached. Certified lover boy, I'm not the one for cuddling or none of that. Y'all music gets watered down when you love them back. And you know what I'm on, blowing past you, owning masters. Said you like a father figure to me, but now daddy's not around, so I'm a bastard. Oh, of course, the only villain that show remorse when I owe you more. Soft spot for all of the ones that came before, I can't ignore it. I'm always trying to rekindle. From the bottom to the top, man, what's it like in the middle? From the lemon-faced radio host that love to be bitter, to my dogs in the game who wasn't picking the litter. For the young G's out here starting from the beginning, nobody praying for you when you winning. Don't forget it. Thank you.
Thank you.